Okay, we are at Waldo Lake, Oregon. My favorite place on the entire planet. I know I'm coming off a little strong, but I am calm. All right, so we are here at Waldo Lake. I got a little fire going. The hike and bike tent set up. Camera is set up straight in line, because right there is going to be the Milky Way. And we're going to get a great photo of it. No moon tonight, no light pollution. There's nobody here. Real quick thing about Waldo Lake. In 2022, September 11, 2022, a lightning strike way over there started a forest fire. That fire destroyed a large portion of the forest we're in right now. I'm fortunate because this area doesn't seem like it was affected. All the trees are still green here. There's still lots of vegetation here. If you look out over here, you can see that's all the burn area right there. And then that is all the burn area too. Literally surrounded by it. But this spot was not burned. Lucky for me. This is actually one of my favorite campsites. This is the one I've frequented the most here at Waldo Lake. The other is right, it's a couple miles that way. If you see that peninsula over there, it's right over there. The third campsite that I normally go to is that way. It's lovingly referred to as Chipmunk Cove. Unfortunately, it was destroyed. I did go over there and look at it. Pretty sure the one back on the other side of that peninsula, that's destroyed too. But this spot stayed safe. The bench is still here. It's not burned. Woohoo, look at that. So anyway, we're gonna wait for the sun to go down and astrophotography. Let's do it. All right, it's time. We are here with my camera. It is dark out. Fire is just raging right now. I'm really just gonna let it die at this point. I'm not gonna add any more wood to it. We are here to shoot the night sky. Let's take a look at the night sky, shall we? You probably can't see a whole lot. That's fine though, right? There's the moon right there. But we are not interested really in the moon. We are interested in the night sky, which you can't see at all. Now you can see my camera. So let me show you the camera settings I'm using to do this, and we'll make this happen. We're gonna get some good shots right now. It's nighttime, nothing better. So right now we've got a 15 second shutter speed. So our shutter is gonna stay open for 15 seconds. Our f-stop is f4. Now this lens, the only one I have is an f4. I don't have anything lower than that. An f2 would be better, but we're gonna make this happen anyway. Our ISO is set to 800, and I think I'm actually gonna raise it up to 1,000. We'll see what we get there. We have a 10 second shutter speed going, or excuse me, 10 second shutter timer going. So when I push the button, 10 seconds, it's gonna take a photo. Let's see what we get on our first shot. All right, taking the photo. 15 seconds from now, it'll stop taking the photo. Ooh, oh, that's looking good. Oh my God, you can kind of see the reflection in the lake. I know you can't see this on this camera, so I'll post the image. That is looking stellar. Let's try something else. Let's bump the shutter speed up to 20 seconds and see what we get. Same thing, 10 second timer delay. And then it's going to stay open for 20 seconds. All the other settings are the same. We have it at ISO 1000. Let's see what we get. This is a long 20 seconds. It's actually going to be 40 seconds because it's got the noise reduction goes on for the exact same amount of time. All right, let's see what we got on that one. Oh, looking good. You can get that Milky Way in there. That's looking pretty darn tasty. Ooh, and I love that we get a reflection off the lake also. That is just beautiful. Yeah, we're getting some star reflection on the lake. Lake is glass right now. Waldo Lake is absolute glass right now. So I dropped the shutter speed down to 13 seconds, and look what we got. It's actually coming in really, like those stars are just coming right in. If we zoom in a little bit, we start to get, oh, look at that. We start to get kind of like the pinky, sort of purpley Milky Way substance, whatever that is. So we're going to try something. Let's get a little extreme. Let's go with a 30. Let's just take this as far as it'll go. So that's bulb mode. Highest it'll go is 30. Bulb mode is I have to hold the shutter speed down, the shutter switch down, and it takes the photo as long as my finger's on that trigger. We're not going to do that because that would take forever. So let's take our ISO. Let's drag it down a little bit more. Let's take it down to 500. So a 30-second shutter and ISO 500. Let's see what we do. Do you guys actually get an appreciation for this fire pit that somebody built up here? Look at this thing. This is a kingly fire pit. Because I'm a king. And that just makes sense. So that might be the ticket right there, because those purples are really coming in right there. Behind me, you can see my tent, right? It's just right there. So what we're going to do is we're going to see if we can get the tent in the shot. There is a bug on me. Go away. Go away. We're going to see if we can get the tent in the shot with it lit up like that. It's going to look super cool. It might look weird at first. We might have to play around. But with that tent, it's just going to look so dope. So, all right, we got our tent in frame. I manually focused onto the tent. Now let's take the shot and see what we get. 10-second timer. Okay, so I think what might happen is the tent, the light inside the tent is actually gonna blow the photo out a little bit. I'm hoping that doesn't happen, but we're gonna see. We'll have to make some adjustments. We might even have to go in there and just turn the light on real quick and then turn it off real quick. But I think this is gonna look pretty sick, so. I might have messed this photo up because I shined the light right on the lens. But you never know. Sometimes it could look cool doing that. Long 30 seconds. I probably should have, because of the light of the tent, I probably should have dropped it back down to like 15. But we'll see. Maybe we got something cool. Okay, moment of truth here. Oh, that is badass. I can't believe I nailed that on the first shot. Look at the light coming out of that tent. That is beautiful. Okay, flap is closed. Flap is closed, good. All right, let's see what we get. I think there is gonna be some spillage because you can see the bottom of it. You can't, but I can. Let's see what we get. Noise reduction. Noise reduction. Moment of truth here. Ooh. So there's still a little bit of spillage coming out, but that's fine. I really, what I wanted was the stars. Okay, guys, that was a lot of fun. Thanks for joining me. I had fun. Hit that subscribe button if you want. Fire. See you later.